balanced torque, and center of gravity. In this lab, we'll discuss two topics, torque and center of gravity. Also, we will learn how to apply those concepts to determine the condition for rotational equilibrium. What is torque? Torque is the tendency of a force to rotate an object. Torque is a vector and is defined as the vector product of R and F, where F is the applied force and R is the position vector pointing from the axis of rotation to the point of application of the force. The magnitude of the torque vector is given by R, F, sine theta, where R is the distance from the axis of rotation to the point of application of the force. F is the magnitude of the force, and theta is the angle between the R vector and F vector. The unit of torque is Newton meter. Center of gravity, or CG, of an object is a point where the total weight of the object may be thought to be concentrated. When the object is suspended on a support or pivot, the weight of the object acting from the CG creates a torque around the support, which rotates the stick. However, if the stick is supported right below its center of gravity, then the torque produced by its weight around the pivot is zero, and the stick does not rotate. When we balance an object, what we try to create is a state called rotational equilibrium. This is an extremely important concept in the analysis of structural stability of constructions. So what is rotational equilibrium? Rotational equilibrium simply means that the net torque acting on the object is zero. In other words, the total clockwise torque and the total counterclockwise torque are equal. For example, in this case, the stick is supported right at the middle, and the weight of the stick is acting through the pivot. There is no torque acting on the stick, either clockwise or counterclockwise. The stick is in rotational equilibrium and balanced. But now, pivot is moved to one side of the center of gravity. The weight produces a finite torque around the pivot, clockwise in this case, and as a result, it starts to flip that way. It is not in rotational equilibrium.